What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kai. Welcome back to another video with your boy Kyrie, man. And we're back with another reaction video, man. Another reaction video once again. Today, we are reacting to Bobby Shmurda getting released from prison. Hey, if y'all know who Bobby Shmurda is, go do your research. I'm not going to explain nothing. I'm not about to sit here and give a 20-minute speech of who he is. I'm not a fake Bobby Shmurda fan. I'm not showing fake love. Nigga, I've been, like, hold up. Let me just get it straight. I've been listening to his music, which was a long time ago. The only song he had out, and a couple other music that everybody listened to, you know what I'm saying? He's been gone for 6 years. He's been arrested since I was 10, bro. And I heard his music, like, 6 years ago, since I was that age. So I don't want to hear none of that, you know what I'm saying? I know who he is, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna sit here and react to him. And, let's get into it. Let's go. Drop a like, subscribe, join the family. But like I say, all my reaction videos, but probably not for this one. If it's fire, then it's fire. If it's trash, then it's trash. You know what I'm saying?
Gang. Okay. Now look, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm feeling a little motivated right now. You know, I'm feeling a little motivated. With 6 9 out here, yip,
you ain't Bobby. And you ain't know they come.
Bobby Shmurda coming home. I'm feeling.
I listen to like
motivated.
2 or 3
I'm
years
say
long.
This.
You know? I'm just saying.
But
I'm not riding
you guys
nothing.
Have likes on the videos. Make sure you guys turn notifications. Make sure you guys check and make sure you are subscribed. And let's talk about it. Now we got some good news, folks. We got some good news. Now you guys know we have been waiting on Bobby Shmurda to come home.
Facts. Thank you. For 6 years. We've been waiting. I probably forgot about him, but like, bro.
Melly has been talking
about I've been saying that he needed a release.
And it seems like it's not happening. And I hope Melly gets out if he didn't do the crime.
Bro, Melly's never getting out.
We want to start crying and stuff about that. Just saying. Now, you guys know, man, we have been waiting on Bobby Shmurda to get out. It feels like since 2013. Like, it's been such a long time.
Bro,
like,
it has been.
I remember the day where Bobby Shmurda and his crew got arrested. This picture right here was the one that was trending on Twitter. Like, people were clowning him. People were laughing at the fact
that Bobby Shmurda got arrested.
You guys know how the internet is.
See you down, they want to just clown
you. Now, let
me
put some respect on Bobby's name. Now, you guys may or may not know this, but Bobby Shmurda is a stand-up dude. A lot of people in this crew were getting football numbers. We're getting basketball numbers when it comes to years that in prison. Now, one of his homies, Roddy Rebel, they were basically saying, look, we gonna give you about 12 years, okay? And we gonna give Bobby Shmurda about 5 years. Now, Bobby Shmurda was such a stand-up dude that he said, look, I'm not gonna do 5 years, and my homie's going to do 12 years. If we can work out some kind of deal, I'll do more years if it means that he gets less years and we can come out to some kind of agreement where we do even years. Bobby Shmurda has spent the last 7 years in prison, and he did extra time just so his homie can get released early.
That's crazy.
Put some respect on his name.
Now, put some respect on his name, bro. Put some respect on his freaking
Bobby
name, bro.
Bobby Shmurda is going to be released. Now, this is what
Bobby
Shmurda's mom.
Y'all get ready for that remix, too.
Everything when he gets released on Tuesday, which is tomorrow. She goes, Bobby Shmurda's plans following his prison release Tuesday will be low-key. He'll grow up with his family, spend some quality time with them, and hit the ground running with his music. Bobby's mom, Leslie, tells TMZ once Bobby's released from prison, he'll enjoy an intimate dinner with his family. Leslie says she's counting down the hours until her son's release. Bobby's also excited, to say the least. I'm excited about this. I just want to see people support Bobby. And I'm not talking about like everyone goes to his Instagram for one day and say, hey, Bobby, we love you. No, listen,
that's
you guys
love,
better
bro.
Support
that's
Bobby
love.
When he gets out, man. I'm talking about listening to his music. Not
just
the
like,
first
listening
song,
to his music.
You,
yeah,
you know how people do. As soon as someone As soon as a rapper gets out of jail,
yeah,
people pay attention to their first song, and after that, they just fall off.
Facts. That's not me, bro. As soon as somebody got out of jail, I'm just rapping to it.
He's always
been this
happy guy in hip hop.
And I've been said it in my head. I've been talking to myself about that. I want
you guys show Bobby some love. Now, this is what Bobby had to say regarding his release and all that. He goes, "My team created this Instagram page after my original page was hacked.
Yeah, I saw that.
Thanks to my dedicated fans, I've managed to get my page verified and also 1 million followers without ever being active on this page. Thank you for remaining loyal and for riding this 6-year sentence out with me. I love you all and look forward to seeing you soon. Sincerely, Bobby." I guess that's how they do it. Anyway, man,
nice.
You guys let me know in the comments.
Nice. Makes me happy, makes me smile. Nice. Anyways, man, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video from your boy Kyrie, man. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, all that. You know what I'm saying? Just do it right now before I hit you in your head. I'm just playing. It's your boy Kyrie. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I'm gone. Say nah.